I'd like to introduce you to a touch contamination game that we created. It's a video quiz to test your knowledge on what to do when a touch contamination occurs.